Hello, everybody, and welcome back to our channel. First of all, we're really happy to see that many of you liked our latest short movie, Trauma. Thank you for the support. We really do appreciate it. In today's video, we will be trying out 5 different horses. Currently, Yas and I have been looking for a new horse for quite a long time now, so we're hoping to find the perfect one today. Without any further ado, let's get into the video. Our first barn to visit was the Golden Leaf Stables. Honestly, it was so pretty there that I wish I could have stayed longer to look around. The first horse I will be riding today is April. She is a 9-year-old mare, mainly focusing on the hunter discipline. I actually got a chance to tack her up myself, and I had a nice time getting to know her. She seemed a bit unsure at first, but I'm happy to say she quickly got used to me. I also noticed that she didn't really like the bit, so if I do end up getting her, I'll make sure to try hackamores. I walked her to the arena and mounted. April is actually from a kill pen, and it's sad to think about the life she had before coming to Jorvik. The stable manager told me that she doesn't like to be around other horses, which is negative for me since I have many of them at home. After we had done walk, I asked April to trot and she responded really quickly and nicely. Then it was finally time for some jumps. First, we did some canter exercises, and once she was ready, we came over a few jumps. I think that she is such a sweet mare and really willing to please her rider. However, in my opinion, she's more suitable to be a lesson horse. I really hope this girl finds her forever home soon. Next up, we have Bellatrix, or Bella for short. She is an 8-year-old Connemara cross. I noticed she didn't really want to go to the arena for exercise, and she even reared a few times. Unfortunately, Yas didn't get it on video. She had such beautiful gaits. I really liked her trot and canter. However, her gallop was a bit bumpy. We warmed up in the arena, and then we got a chance to jump some XCC obstacles outside of the arena. She had a really nice jump, to be honest. It was really fun to ride with her. Although she was really shy, she was always ready to jump closed obstacles. I walked her out of the arena to jump some XC obstacles. At first, she was really good, and it was so fun to jump with her. But when we came towards the third jump, she refused, and I couldn't keep myself in the saddle, so I flew over her neck straight to the ground. So there I was, lying on the cold ground. I immediately got back on and walked her off. She still was such a shy pony. I'm sure it was an accident. The next horse was Rudy. He was already tacked up for me in the stall. Gosh, he was bigger than the other horses. He was the most experienced of the other horses we'd tried today. I walked him to the arena and got on. His step was very progressive and a bit awkward at first, but I got used to it as we kept walking around. When we started to trot, he immediately wanted to go and started to kind of drag me by the reins, but towards the end, he started to listen to me more. Eventually, we made it to canter. Rudy's canter was very uplifting and powerful. I was kind of scared of losing control. Once he was warmed up, we got the chance to jump a little, and my God, his jump was full of power. We didn't drop any poles, and we'll define think about buying this boy. We've made it to our second stop, Paddock Island. This island is known for their great quality sport horses, so I'm really looking forward to ride them. I am trying 2 horses here. By far, I think Rudy is my favorite, and I'll make sure to check back on him. I wish he wasn't so expensive. This is Nielsen with a show name Nyfiken Master. I'm pretty sure it means Curious Master in Swedish. He is an 8-year-old gelding. Nielsen's main discipline is dressage, but he can also jump a little. My first impression on him was really good. He was standing still as I was getting on and listened to my commands really well. He had really nice gates and smooth transitions. I had a blast riding this gelding. The previous owners told me that he loves going on adventures. That is perfect for me. I actually really liked Nielsen, and I hope to see him again soon. The last horse today is Sammy, this beautiful halflinger gelding. And I mean, look at this luscious mane. As I was getting on, Sammy actually tried to bite me, which for me isn't a big of a deal as long as it won't be happened too often. I was told he was an ex-lesson horse, and honestly, I could tell. He wasn't really motivated to exercise and kept getting back to walk. I tried my best to keep him moving, though. Even though he is an eventing horse, I don't see myself competing with him. I think this horse is perfect for the beginner riders who need someone to teach them the basic movements on a horse. These were all the amazing horses we tried today. Let me know in the comments, which horse should we get? I personally think that all of these horses were great in their own unique way, and I truly hope they all will find their forever home soon. And also, if you're interested in buying any of them, DM us on Instagram. That's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye. Thanks.